Hello, YouTubers, and welcome to Sandopolis Zone. Anyway, it's Sandopolis Zone. It's very drab. I don't know, man. It's something about it. Knuckle section, out of my way, dirt wall. You're a dirt wall. You can't do jack shit against me. I am Knuckles the Echidna. Is there anything up here? No. Lesson learned. But, Sandopolis, it's very... And I don't understand why it's so, either. Please, Knuckles don't need your things. Knuckles can glide. Anyway. It's very much the desert motif. It's just... I can't even explain why I find this area quite as boring as I do. Which is great commentary, but, you know... Oh, I have to... Let me get this. Oh, can't make that far. Might as well keep going. Now, I know where some are here. Oh, goddammit. This takes too long for its own good. Anyway, I know where some secret rings are here, but... The thing with Sandopolis Zone... Here's the problem with Sandopolis Zone. It's so big, and it's so wide, and, you know, everything starts to blend in together. You know, I can't make a... I mean, I'm not normally one who goes a certain route unless I really enjoy it, but there are no memorable landmarks for Sandopolis Zone. I might think the secret ring is here, but in actuality, it's over there. Because it just gets repetitive after a while here. Nice. Very nice. Oh, come on. Man. No, god damn it, that's not what I wanted. Sorry, I'm getting very distracted and I have nothing to say at Sandopolis Zone. What more do you want? There's sand. There's lapelling, there's sand waterfall, ooh. Right at the end though. Okay, so this is, motherfucker. This is our stone warrior, and he's just gonna jump at you. And as you saw before, we can't really do anything to him. He is pretty much invincible, which is weird because this guy's just made out of rock, and we see Knuckles run through that shit all the time. But whatever. You wanna... What to do? Yeah, he's dead now. doing. Now, there is some... there's a, yeah, I can get to two within the, in this area. I know for a fact. Unlike Act 1, Act 2 is very systematic. And Ghost! Yeah, get out of here. Again, further proving the point, Sonic's already been here. Unless Eggman trapped a ghost in between Sonic and Knuckles' beak, no. Because in Angel Island Zone Act 1, we saw that we were clearly in, well, the sky. Oh, look at that, hold on, let me get this. But yeah, you generally want to keep the lights on because ghosts. The ghosts are annoying. But this time we're inside the pyramid. Oh wait, nope, never mind. I know for a fact that Sonic was already here because the capsule's already broken. Now it's pretty hard for Sonic to get this one because he's going to need the Thunder Shield. He's going to have to get it. Knuckles, on the other hand, can glide, so you know it's pretty simple for him to get here. Let's go to this one. Oh, I remember this one. It's a grid, so basically, if you remember where you were, you'll never get lost. See, and we're back here. Simple. But if we want to go get the other one that we just saw, we go through here. And bing, bang, zoom, zing! And let's use that, let's leave that there as a marker. Okay. So we're gonna have to go around. I'm pretty sure you could easily complete this if you had a, you know, really active circle, but I don't really work like that because, well, I'm a dipshit. Anyway, let's get the one over there. Let's see, 18 left. That means... Okay, here it is. Alright. And then it should just be that group of... No, there's another one left. Somewhere. I could just keep going straight. You know, I'll probably eventually find it. But no, I need to make turns. Okay, let's just keep going straight for a while. Okay, that wasn't here. Wait. It's just that one. Oh wait, no, never mind. It should be the. Oh, okay. Never mind. I was wrong. There are more blue things than I thought before. All right. Cool. There it is. And that is that. The other one to the far right is quote unquote the hardest one. I find it a lot harder than the one I got. Oh, I gotta continue. That's really great. Because unlike people are like, oh, there's a save feature in this game. Game overs are meaningless. No, they're not. Because then I don't have to start all the way at the beginning of Act 1 again if I fuck up. And you wanna make that jump into the other slide or else you'll go on forever. Right here. See? There. And now we're not going on forever, and we got rid of some pretty annoying ghosts. Now, we've already got Super Knuckles, but if we get all those other Chaos Emeralds, we get Hyper Knuckles, which is great, but it makes you wonder, Tails was in this since Sonic 3. Why is there no Hyper Tails? What am I doing? Alright, that's what. Yeah, what am I doing? I can climb walls. I can glide. I'm Knuckles. Knuckles the Echidna. KTE. Bottom right left-hand corner. Right above my face. Right above his face. You can see it. Man. Screw your puzzle, man. I'm Knuckles. I can climb and glide and all that other jazz. I also hunt for the Master Emerald pieces. I don't mind that. I kind of like it. It gives me something different to do with Knuckles. What I don't like is jank radar in Sonic Adventure 2. But that's another commentary for another day. A very another day. I'm not going to get to that game until much, much later. Just so I feel oversaturated with Sonic stuff on my channel. So, you know, I'm going to get some other games done. An HD game here. An SD game there. Maybe even a DS game. Maybe. I should probably get to, Mega Man X, Advent, ZX Advent. I should probably get to that. You know, sooner or later. Man, that ring's just spazzing out. You see it, right? I'm not the only one who sees this. Just making sure. Because you don't want to be known as that crazy guy who sees things. Never a good thing. Never a good thing. Oh no, it's getting dark. You know what? This might be the reason why Knuckles is kind of afraid of ghosts in SA2. Because he lives near them. Because remember, all of this is on the floating island. The floating island has a fucked up habitat. I mean, you have a desert, you have a volcano, you have a jungle. One place is flooded with a very fucked up carnival, too, while I'm at it. The floating island's habitat is weird. It's just as bad as Flicky's Island. No, I want that. Oh, fuck. Don't let me have it. What am I? The floating island is just as bad as Flicky's Island. Well, other way around. Flicky's Island is just as bad as the floating island. But hey, it's a video game. It can have whatever the fuck it wants. He thought he was coming back. And then he disappeared. Where did the ghost go? Do they die? Do they... Well, I don't understand. Did they become invisible and intangible even more than they already are? I guess the dark gives them a physical form. I guess. Yeah, I think this is easy to get, hidden ring in this area with Knuckles. No, aw, man, I went and fucked it up. I don't think I can get up back that high. Come on. Ugh, so close. I went and fucked it up, alright. If I'm correct in my thinking, that area right before you make that massive fall... What am I doing? Knuckles can't jump that high. Right in that area, right before you make that massive fall, if you glide over all the way to the right, you'll hit a secret ring area. Hollowed out. Oh, Knuckles can go here, so... No, don't get crushed. Not now. Not here. Oh, wait. No. This is the puzzle part. No, not quite yet the puzzle part I'm thinking of, but it's close. Damn it! And now, do, go, run. No, I don't like having the ghost here. No way, I'm this far back? The checkpoint system is balls. Well, it is as bad as Sonic 2. Here's my problem with the checkpoint system. If you're going through... There should have been a checkpoint before this part, and before and after this part. Whoa, too close, too close, too close. When you have a set piece like this, yeah, there definitely should be a checkpoint before and after. That's how I feel a game should be. If you're gonna put in a set piece, you put a checkpoint before it and after it, especially if it takes a while, like that one did. But I have another chance at that, No, it was here. My bad. You climb up here. And... no? Hello, fire shield. No, bubble shield, I'm sorry. You were red like a fire shield. That's weird. They have the rings here like you're supposed to lapel from side to side, but you only do it on one. I don't get it. I mean, lapel, whatever. Here it is. Okay, I just missed it. Fine. No, there should still be multiple checkpoints depending on what path you went through. Ugh, I can't reach that no matter what I do. Nope. Fuck it. Is a quote-unquote puzzly part. What you do is you make that come here, and then no. Nope, not gonna fall again. Oh, okay, I was wrong. Instead of just coming through here, you. No. What am I doing wrong here? What? It's just becoming annoying. And this is why people don't like Sandopolis. It stays as welcome way too long than it needs to be. I had to do, but whatever. Then you just leave that there, and voila. Excuse me if I'm not talking a lot, but I'm trying to figure something out, and it's annoying. Fuck it. Let's leave. Leave. damn it. It's a quick way to end this boss. Oh, Knuckles can't jump high enough. That's lame. What you want to do is, like, kind of get inside of him. I played a game at 6 o'clock in the morning better than I did at this. And this is midday. Give me my ring back. At least the one in the background doesn't hit you. They could have been dicks. Come on! Oh man, I've been here so long, there's a chance of me timing out! Ugh.